Thank you. Thank you. Of all my disciples, he stood out as the finest. In fact, he was too good. Having come from the lowest and poorest class of society, Albert lifted himself up and applied himself diligently to study so that he could change the world. I saw great promise in him, and I taught him everything I knew. Law, philosophy, science, astronomy, alchemy. But in time, he began to question certain contradictions he saw in the world. The ruling classes and the subjected masses. He came to reject a world in which a person's place was determined by his birth. And he lost patience with me when I attempted to moderate his views. In the end, he brought me up on charges before the court of the Vatican. But it was he who the church condemned. Of course! In an age of absolutism, anyone who called for the granting of rights to individual citizens could do nothing but anger the powers that be, whether in the church or the state. Any such person was destined to be condemned as a heretic and locked away forever, or tortured to death. The truth is, I knew that he was right. But I also knew that a world in which everyone could live as equals was nothing but a pipe dream. Perhaps it could be achieved in time, as knowledge spread more widely among the people. But for that age, it was an idea much too far ahead of its time.
Thank you. I could use some help here.
Sore!
Thank you. Thank you.